Let's take a look.
I'll find you, you son of a bitch.
Keep looking, fellas. They're around. Thank you.
Those ghosts don't stand a chance in hell.
Be on alert! Possible hostiles!
Yeah, roger that. Standing by.
Enemy contact!
And get low!
Gunfire, gunfire in the area.
I'm freaking exposed!
Contact! I got eyes on the enemy!
Hey, Red Queen.
White Rabbit. Nomad?
Josiah. Holy shit. Nice to see you're still above ground.
Anyone else from your chalk?
A few. Who were scattered.
Man, we sure screwed the pooch on this one.
Josiah, I saw Walker out there, hunting down our soldiers.
You saw who?
Lieutenant Colonel Walker.
Cole Walker. Here. Fighting our guys? There's no way.
He's turned on us, man. There's no way for our people to die.
I guess duty and honor are going the way of the dinosaur.
So what's your lay of the land?
Either Walker sank that cargo ship, or someone he was working with did. Look.
Jay Skell sunk that cargo ship.
Damn. Everything that happened here is because of that prick.
I'll locate Jay Skell. I met some Skell Tech employees. I'll see what they know.
I'll try and round up more survivors. We'll link up at RP Delta.
Sounds good.
I'm with you. going to see what's up. Stay alert. I think we have enemies in our sector.
Copy that. Everyone be on alert.
Yo, I see movement!
Shit. Contact!
I hit him! Yeah!
Okay, lost!
Thank you. You're back? You better not have been followed.
You're back! You get into any trouble out there?
We just want to live in peace. Don't forget that.
After what you did in Freeport, only the best for you.
Nomad? How are you? Missing the comforts of home? Otherwise, not bad. Don't let those comforts control you. Listen, I've been tied up with some personal business, so I was hoping you would do me a favor.
Sure. What's up?
Rumor has it some old dog tags turned up just west of Howard Port. The fellow who discovered them said he found them on a skeleton out in the woods by a bombed-out old Jeep. He didn't want to disturb the remains out of respect. Thing is, I think they belong to a Cold War buddy of mine. Cal was a good soldier and an even better friend. He saved my life half a dozen times. Sad we lost touch over the years and... Well, I'd just really like to know what happened.
Yeah, I get it. We've both buried our share of friends. I'll check it out.
I suggest searching just north of Grove's Pond. Shouldn't be too tough to find. It's near Gordon's Slough over in the Sinking Country province.
I'm on it.